Hi fams, thanks a lot for watching this video. This time I wanna try to renew my record. As you can see, I got almost 600,000 score. It's about 22 billion damage. So I hope this new strategy can help me to break this record. Well, so far my best, my powerful elemental team is light. And if you guys have new Noctis, you guys can replace Chow with him, and you guys also can replace legendary hero Evan with new Prompto. Okay, so because I don't have Noctis, I bring Chow, and make sure that all units should have 20% to 50% all elemental resistance like this. Oh, earth resistance only 25. Yeah, it's kinda gambling here, but it's okay. Well, I'm gonna use his limit burst, so make sure Chow has 300% LB damage and stun killer. Magic stun killer. Yeah, magic stun killer with his premium vision card. Next, to be new vision. You don't need to build her best form with elemental resistance. Only her shift form. Yep. Okay. Knight's medal from Awakened Rain for all elemental resistance. Alright. Next, I bring a Rich. Best form should have elemental resistance build with Knight's medal, reclaim serenity. Alright, and this is his breath shift build. Okay, with his own vision card, and I bring Deity of War Typhus. Ah, for your information, I got 22 billion damage with his BSLB, I mean Sif LB. So this time I wanna try his Meteo ability, guys. Yep, celebratory hair ornaments for stun killer. Okay. With Ibarra premium vision card, and this is his aggressive build, Knight's medal. Alright, nice, Knight's medal. And I bring legendary hero Evan as my breaker with Magister Celestite Synod of Will Plus for chain cap, Krillus Veil for all elemental resistance, Zelklut for stun killer. Okay, with Typhus EX3 vision card, and I bring Ilmatale with Riku Pouch, Hairpin of Purity. Yeah, she's my provoke tanker here. Equip L armor. You guys can you guys can obtain this material through Madame Idol side story. Yeah. Ah. All right. I think that's all. So here we go, guys. Oh, don't forget to set Alexander on Ilmatale, okay? Alright. Chow just cast Unlighter to be new vision, cast Avoid for Mirage and through Charge Blade. Reach on base form, just cast Gloomy Shield Demon. Typhus. Shift to Aggressive form. Yeah, just case Maiden Sword. Evan Justice with Strength. Ilmatale. Ah, just got it. Oh, no. Ilmatale. Ah, Spiritual Cure. Okay, distant chow, I think got it. Ilmatale just cast Eccentric. Typhus. Let me check. Oh, okay. Just got it. Evoke Alexander, fulfill effect to be new vision, cast limit burst, reach, just got it. Typhus, cast limit burst to imperil lord swords resistance. Evan, just got it. Oh no, enhanced glimmer, save headlord essence, save passage, Ilmatale, avatar stinet plus. Okay, Typhus first. And then to be new vision. Shift back to base form, and now he will cast Elemental Burst like Battle Master's Field maybe, and then we are strong as hell. Yeah, okay. Chow's gonna cast Malediction of Water, Ocean Magic, Fluffy Watchdog to store magic, to be new vision, cast through charge form. Oh no. To through charge blade, through charge form, supreme support weapon, reach. Hope and trust it. Okay, yep. Evan just got it. Ilmatali cast a stun rune to Tyvas and to Chao. Okay. Alright, here is my finishing turn. Stone rune to be new efficient and to reach. Yep, Cho to be new efficient. Reach. Oh, I almost make a mistake. Hit back and cast limit burst. Tyvas cast ultimate blink. Evan just cast justice with strength. Okay. Yep. Alright guys. Here we go. Alright, let's see guys. Oh! All 27 billion guys. 27.8 billion. Nice! Wow! Oh yeah! Well, let's see. Okay. 3.6 billion from Chao to be new vision and rich. Okay. 8 billion, yeah. 8 billion from Tyvas, because Tyvas also deal damage before finishing turn. Yep. So far this is my best damage. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoy it. Have a nice day. See ya guys.